Hello, welcome to Instacart Holdings, your worldwide instrument partner. Now I'm going to walk you through the product Apresys USB Temperature Data Logger. This data logger is used to record the temperature. It is basically used in applications like shipping, transportation, and vaccine refrigerations, pharmaceuticals, agriculture, and chemical industries. It can also be used in a day-to-day daily life where the temperature is sensitive. Coming to the technical specifications, it has got a temperature range of minus 40 degrees Celsius to 80 degrees Celsius. This data logger can also measure in Fahrenheit with a range of minus 40 degrees Fahrenheit to 176 degrees Fahrenheit. This USB data logger has got an accuracy of plus or minus 0.5 degrees Celsius with a resolution of 0.01 degrees Celsius. This Apresys data logger has a battery life of 2 years. And based on the recording capacity, these are classified into three. If the recording capacity is maximum recording is 25 days, then the model is D25. The recording is 50, D50, and D. If the recording capacity is 99 days, then the model is D99. This is the 99 days capacity model, D99. It has got a sample rate of 20 minutes. Which is fixed, which cannot be changed, and suggested use from the manufacturer is 50 to 99 days, and this is a it has got a USB port. This is a USB port, and to on the data logger, I have to push on this button for 5 seconds. This LED will start blinking, and then the device starts recording the data. And this is a you can directly connect to your computer for data reading, saving, and printing. And this is a durable and portable data logger, which is a dustproof, shockproof, and a fogproof. And it has got a high accuracy, as I told, plus or minus 0.5 degrees Celsius. And you can download the software from Apresys website. And now I will show you that software. This is the software. After starting the data logger, you have to connect to the PC to download the data. You can see here the LED will start blinking. Red LED. And this is the recorded data. And these are the parameters. You can say serial number, start time, stop time, sampling interval, which is non-editable, which is this is the fixed one. This for D99 it is 20 minutes. For D25 and D50 sampling interval will be changed. And this is the temperature, maximum temperature, minimum temperature, average. You can set alarm, upper temperature, lower temperature limit, and you can download the data, save, and you can directly print. Take a print from the software, and as I told, it can also measure in degrees Fahrenheit. Here you can change the units, and you can see the data in a graphical form. And this is a sample data. You can change the scale also based on your requirement. And here you can see in the data, you can see all the recorded data with the recording time. And this is all about the software. For more details of this product and similar products, you may visit our website at www.instacart.com. Thanks for watching.